Hello, this is Roland, Cisco Switzerland. We have a few new features on our Cisco devices in MTR mode. I quickly wanted to go through them with you, just to quickly show you how it works. I'm like very excited that this is possible now. And yeah, I can't wait to show you. So one thing I wanted to show you up front is we have here a Cisco Navigator in RoomOS mode. It is working in conjunction with the MTR device here. So basically you can see the meetings shown on the Navigator here and the ones on the device here are the same. It also shows the amount of people in the meeting room. So there's like one person inside this meeting room now. And it's also something exciting to me that you don't need a Microsoft Teams panel in order to have shown outside the meeting room that somebody is inside or what the temperature is inside or if it is occupied or not. It does now work together with Cisco MTR devices and it doesn't have to be in this full Microsoft Teams mode. But let's get to the features which I actually wanted to show you. So we have a Microsoft Teams room device here. This is the Board Pro. It's also valid for our other Microsoft Teams room devices, not only for the Board Pro. It's just on the Board Pro, I can show it on the touchscreen itself and don't have to show it on the Navigator or on the controller. We have the meetings shown here. The device has been invited, so we have a Microsoft Teams meeting. Press on the button, let's say mute, and it dials into the meeting. It lets the person know. Hola, there we go. So we have Baby Yoda already in the call, so he is welcoming us. So it's a Microsoft Teams meeting as we know it. The next thing is a Webex meeting, a scheduled Webex meeting. I press join. I make sure that I have the mute button pressed. Yes, this is the case. So I'm joining the native Webex meeting. These were two scheduled meetings, Microsoft Teams meeting and Webex meetings. So we hang up here. But now when I slide in from the right hand side, I have the option to start a Webex meeting. So basically I can start a Webex instant meeting, pressing a button. It shows me that when I scan the QR code later, it will show me the meeting details. The meeting details I can then use to share with someone. I use my camera on the phone to scan this QR code. I say join meeting and I'm joining the meeting from my phone. Immediately I have somebody waiting in the lobby. I let the person in and there we go. I'm now shown on my mobile phone in the meeting. So again, also here I have the possibility to share content and to use the Webex features I'm used to and I love so much. Let's end this meeting as well. Now let's have a look at the Zoom meeting. We also swipe in from the right hand side. We press the Zoom button and then it allows me to enter a meeting ID. So in this case, to be enter and the password would be, I say enter and I don't have a host key. Therefore, I just say like, okay, end the meeting. And it's now dialing the Zoom meeting.
You are in the meeting now.
We are in the Zoom meeting now. And important to note, I can also share content in this call. This is a Microsoft Teams room device on Cisco RoomOS. In this Zoom meeting, I can again share content in the call. I can change the layouts I would like to do. I have the possibilities I have with a SIP-based Zoom CRC meeting. So I'm not dialing in via WebRTC in the Zoom meeting. It is a SIP call I'm dialing in and I have therefore all the features and functionalities I have in a SIP-based Zoom COC meeting. I hang up. Okay, so then we had a look at the instant WebEx meeting issued from the device directly, but we also can join any WebEx meeting. So that would be the first option here. I enter the meeting ID, that would be enter, and I have a password. Host key I don't have, and I say join meeting, and I can basically walk up to a meeting room. I don't need the device added or the room invited to the meeting. I can do a ad hoc meeting join of the device and I'm in the meeting. With all my WebEx features I know and love, and just to like show here, I can also like share in call. I can minimize the content because I know how it looks like. I can move it somewhere else. I can do whatever I'm used to do here in my WebEx meeting. We had a look at the Navigator, which is in normal Cisco mode in conjunction with a MTR device. We had a look at the scheduled meetings quickly, and more importantly, we had a look at the ad hoc meeting options we have available now, being it dialing into a meeting or scheduling or initiating a meeting from scratch. So not joining a meeting, but initiating a meeting directly from the device. So all in all, pretty cool functionalities. I thought it's important. I really enjoy these add-ons. I think it's important that you can walk into a meeting room and save the time to like figure out which meeting room I'm in and schedule it there, but just like get the meeting details, entering them by hand, and off you go, you're in the meeting. So that was it. Thank you very much. Hope to see you soon.